Well, let's see. Before I can make any error calculation, I'm going to need to get 300,000 stadia into kilometers. So let's go through that process. And so to do this conversion, we write our original number, 300,000 stadia, multiplied by our first conversion factor, in which the stadia cancel out, multiply by our second conversion factor, in which the meters cancel out, and then we're left with 55,500 kilometers. Okay. Now, we can calculate the error by looking at the absolute error, which is how far off Archimedes was, and that's 55,000 minus 40,000, and dividing that by the true circumference, which we know is 40,000 kilometers. When we do this, we get 15,000 over 40,000, which is 15 over 40, which is 3 over 8, which is 37.5%. So he was still closer than Plato, but quite a ways off. And since both Plato and Archimedes were just guessing, I don't know how either of them had any confidence that the numbers they made were correct. Now, Plato and Archimedes were both really smart guys, but both of their guesses were quite far off from the true circumference of the Earth. Let's go back to Syracuse, the birthplace of Archimedes, to learn more about some of the accomplishments he made over the course of his life.